John chapter 1 verse 14 says, "The source of life and of salvation from despair and the condition for the existence of the whole world is contained in only these three words. The Word became flesh." A blessed evening to all. We, the children of Sena Prem Prayer Group, would like to present a short inspiring act titled, "I Am Just Nobody." In today's world, we have areas in our life that we struggle with, areas that we wish could be changed to receive the real gift of Jesus in our heart.
Is there a way for a real change? The answer is yes. God's grace is sufficient to make a change in our life. We need God's grace the most when we are aware that we are just nobody and there are areas in our life that are not right. God is always looking out for you in spite of all our wrongdoings. His grace pours out unconditional love to touch our lives. Are you ready to make the change within and celebrate the true meaning of Christmas?
Will only ever get right.